It's Mike Davis.
I didn't lose my job.
Yeah! You can fuck all the strippers you want in this town and keep your job DJing at the strip club.
Exactly.
There's Jason Rogers. Say something witty.
I'm gay.
Oh.
I'm gay.
There's Andy and Joey Damage. What's up?
One time, man. One time.
There goes the psycho bitch.
Only one.
There's some fool setting some shit up. What's going on? Spit.
You know you like that.
Spit blood now.
Just for me, surprise, friend. Surprise.
Do you have any more of those Marvel ultralights?
That's Sarah. This girl manages two bands, even. Over here we have the Clone Defect CD Replication Center. There's the Clone Defect CD. Woohoo! Woo Dinny! It's a sweatshop. Sarah's running a fucking sweatshop.
Tonight we got a badass show for you. We got Room to Breathe is here, and they're making one of their debut shows. They had a show at the Art Bar that I heard went off.
Hey, buddy.
Someone described them as Fiona Apple with a penis. After that, you guys got to see Colony 10. They came all the way from Baltimore, Georgia. These guys rock my world. I want all of them. But right now, you have to settle for some Clone Defect.
Thank you.
Yeah. in case you didn't know, from right here in Jacksonville, Florida. And I'd like to thank Clone Effect for coming out and kicking your asses already. We got Colony 10 coming up in a little bit. I got some stuff. You want the Root & Breed shirts?
Shirts!
Throwing stuff. I got a bag. Who wants a bag? My buddy Mike Davis is here from Danny's Big Wheel. We'll be playing with him soon. I got a couple of CDs of theirs. Hench. It's like free stuff night. Here, Jackrabbits, Danny's Big Wheel CDs, catch. And then I've got two Room to Breathe CDs. Who wants them? Alright, that's how I kiss your asses and make you like me. I'm like that rich kid in school. Alright, this is a song about some stuff.
Go!
So you about to see this one about that one. This old lady's walking through the desert. She sees a snake. So she picks it up. She takes it home with her and it's sick. It's got like something wrong with it on the wall. It's sick. So she keeps it like her pet for a while, like 6-7 months. One day she picks it up and it bites her. She's like, why did you bite me? And he says, you knew what was on me, you knew it was a snake. There is no moral to that story. I just lied. Don't play with anybody's snake.
Dreaming of someday. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hey, go ahead. Feel free.
Take the lens cap off, asshole. Hey, look at that! Look at that! It's fucking Andy! What's going on there? Hey, look at that! Hey, look at that!
This first song we're gonna throw out for y'all tonight is called The Seventh Hit.
Come on, boys.
Thank you. Red Fine, man. Straight up fucking Blood Defect, Room 3. Dude, fucking Ryan from Virus and his fucking fun as shit. Anyway, now I like pulling on his dreads.
He's putting all their music on it. He wants to see us.
You'll get one.